Hello, I'm Shakawa and I'm gonna present you the ShakaBot. For those who don't know, this software allows you to set sounds, pictures and video with your Twitch channel points. In this video, I will show you how to set it up in its free version, and for those who want it, there is also a paid version to support me and have more options. I will tell you more about it at the end of this video. First of all, we will install the ShakaBot. We go to shakawa.com, then in the ShakaBot tab, and we click on download. Then we launch the setup. As I'm not a recognized publisher, Windows will tell you that it has protected your PC, but you can click on additional information, then run anyway, then on install. We will have to click on additional information and execute anyway again. The installation is complete. Now I will show you what can be found in the ShakaBot. We have the login button to login and the settings button to access the settings. In the settings, on the left, we have the channel point rewards button to configure our rewards and the Shaka screen window button. The Shaka screen window represents the window with the green background on which we will display our GIFs and which we will have to capture in OBS. Here you can change its name, size and color. If we go back to channel point rewards and add a reward, we find the different elements that we can configure, such as a sound, a picture, a video or the cooldown. Items marked with a star, such as video, are reserved for premium users. At the top is an advanced mode, in which there are even more options for sounds, pictures and videos. I come back to this in another video, whose link is in description. Here you find the buttons to read, stop or delete the reward. And finally, at the top right, you will find the help in which each option is detailed. Now we will see how to set up a reward. The reward will be displayed on the green background. I put it on the side. We will start by adding a GIF. In Picture Animation, click on Browse, and we can either select a folder by leaving Select Folder written. The reward will then read a random picture or GIF in the folder that we selected. For example, if we test it the first time, we have Eddie Wally, and if we test it a second time, we have the goldfish. Or, rather than choosing a folder, you can choose a specific GIF which will be read each time. We have seen that the GIF appears at the top left, but if we want it to appear at the bottom right, we go to Option, Alignment, and we check the box at the bottom right. And since Eddie Wally's GIF is a loop that lasts 3 seconds, we set the cooldown to 3 seconds so that it only appears once. Now we're going to add a sound. The same way as for the pictures, we could choose a folder, but for this example, we will select wow.mp3. And now, if we test it,
wow!
We have the GIF and the sound. Now we need to capture the green screen window, Shaka screen window, in OBS. In our scene, we add a window capture. In window, we select shakabot.exe Shaka screen or the name we gave it. Then we leave automatic, we select the window's name must match, and we uncheck capture cursor. We can change our window size and location, and we add a filter so that the green becomes transparent. We can then test our reward in the ShakaBot to verify that it works.
Wow!
Now that our reward has been configured on the ShakaBot and in OBS, it must be created on Twitch so that viewers can use it. We go to Channel Points, Manage Rewards and Challenges, then create a custom reward. We personalize our reward. For example, the name, the description, if the user will have to enter a text when claiming the reward, the cost, the pictures, and the color. Finally, we click on Create. And now, if we go back to our chat, we see that it has been created. The last step is to link the reward that we previously created on the ShakaBot with the reward that we have just created on Twitch. To do this, simply rename the reward on the ShakaBot with the same name as the reward on Twitch. Finally, for the ShakaBot to be able to detect that the reward has been claimed, we must connect it to our Twitch account by clicking on Login then Authorize. At the top, we can see that we are connected to our channel. Now, if we claim the reward on Twitch,
wow!
We see that it appears in the green Shaka screen. And if we do the test on OBS,
wow!
The GIF and the sound appear on the scene, the reward is ready to be used by your viewers. There you are, everything should be ready. Originally, I created the ShakaBot for my Twitch channel so that the community could interact with my streams through the channel point without having to pay. I realized that it interested other people, so I developed this software to make it available to everyone. Everything you saw in this video is available for free and you can download it at shakawa.com. And if you want to support me, you can subscribe to the premium mode which will allow you to unlock all the ShakaBot options, such as the video, having multiple green screens, and lots of options to personalize your rewards. I present all this in another video whose link is in description. Please feel free to share and give me some feedback. You can come see me on Twitch and follow me on Twitter. I mostly speak French, as you may have heard from my accent, but I can do some exceptions. See you soon!